owner of a gymnastics academy in Stowe is under arrest, accused of sexually assaulting a teenage girl. The district attorney's office says that David Auger of Hudson owns the 10.0 Academy of Gymnastics. He also coaches there. Investigators say the victim was a student at the gym and that Auger used his position to control her. He is now charged with 3 counts of rape.